They're Morsell, the guy that keeps this team together. Here in Chicago, Darryl, I saw some of the other guys at the Kennedy League. Did you play this summer? What did you do?
I played in a Brunson League. It's a league in Baltimore. I just decided to go back there, just to go back home and play with some of my other friends, like the older guys I used to look up to when I was younger, when they was in high school, and just go back home. I just wanted to have that home energy.
Well, I'm sure your parents love having you around. Mm-hmm. Overall, I know Xfinity Center's the best place to play, not to play.
For sure.
What other venues do you like going to visit now that you're in your third time around in conference?
I would say my freshman year, the craziest venue I ever been to was Indiana. Indiana was crazy. So I love playing there. Both of my years I played at Purdue, they had great venues. Ohio State as well. Pretty much all the Big Ten schools got phenomenal venues, which makes it great road games and makes it competitive. So it's good.
Everybody I asked from the other teams puts Maryland on the list.
Yeah.
So that's pretty cool. How have things been going at Xfinity Center pickup games?
Competitive. Super competitive. This year's team is deep. Super, like, real, real deep, I feel like. Just the deepness of our team have made each other better throughout the summer. You got to compete every single play because it's talented guys, just super talented guys at every spot on the floor. So they've definitely been competitive. They've been a little chippy. But I feel like all in all, it's just making us better. So it's been great.
If you've been hurt in a truck crash, call the Jacklidge Law Group. We have decades of experience handling truck crashes. We recognize issues unique to trucks, including black box findings and DOT regulations. We find insurance others don't know exists. Some think the only coverage is with the truck, yet we've found millions more insurance with the broker. It's important to collect information, find representation immediately. Truck cases are complex. If you've been hurt in a truck crash, call 855-BIG-DOG-1 right now.
Do you feel old yet, being a junior?
Everybody tell me I'm old. Honestly, me personally, I don't feel like I'm old, but everybody tell me, when am I going to graduate? You feel like you've been here forever. So I'm sure.
That's because everybody was following you in high school.
Yeah.
We were following you for years.
Yeah. I don't feel old yet. Sometimes my body feels a little old, but it's all good. Everything's good.
The younger guys look up to you.
Yes.
What does leadership look like in today's basketball world?
Like you said, it's not just speaking it, trying to talk about it. It's more so leading by example. So I'm trying to show them how to be coachable, how we do stuff here at the University of Maryland. And they've all bought in. They've all been acceptable to listening to the older guys like me and Anthony. And I feel like that's just a testament of the players that Coach Turgeon recruits. So, yeah.
Yeah, he seems to recruit a lot of the same guys who seem a little older than their actual age. And you do. How old are you now, 19?
20. I just turned 20. Yeah.
You pass for an older person in a good way.
Yes. Yes, sir.
So how are things going at Mount St. Joe? Where are they looking this year as far as basketball?
You know, Mount St. Joe always got a great team. I haven't been down there as of recently, but they have a couple kids that are senior that's committed to go to Division I. Coach Classy going to have them ready. I know Coach Classy going to have them ready, regardless of who on the team. I know they're going to be competitive. So I'm definitely interested in going down there and check them out this year.
All right, last question for today. You're still playing with your buddy, who I hear sort of outgrew his nickname of Stix.
Stix. Logs.
How long have you been playing with him?
Playing with Stix since eighth grade. So I've seen him mature, seen him grow as an individual. That's the main thing I've seen. I've seen just this summer. He's matured a lot from last year to now. And I think it's going to help his success. And I just can't wait to see how he does this year. I'm excited for him.
Tony, that was the last one I lied. What's your favorite Maryland uniform?
All black. I like the all black. It's kind of like a funeral.
I know, but we don't win that much in the
See, I'm not into all the like all that type stuff. Yeah.
Cool. Hey, thanks for being on Turf Talk. We'll see you at Xfinity Center.
Yes, sir. Appreciate you.